Hello, I am David Zanone, Technical Marketing Engineer here at Infoblox. In this video, we're going to take a look at BloxOne's integration with Microsoft Active Directory. In this video, we'll cover what value this integration can provide your organization, how it works, and show how it can be used to increase visibility across silos, simplify operations, and enable easy migration from Microsoft Active Directory to BloxOne. BloxOne's integration with Microsoft Active Directory is a new feature that has some invaluable capabilities that can be used to help networking teams with some common pain points surrounding network configurations that include Microsoft Active Directory. First, the BloxOne integration with Microsoft Active Directory offers increased visibility. When importing Microsoft Active Directory objects from Microsoft to BloxOne, network teams gain improved visibility on their DDI or DNS, DHCP, and IPAM assets by having everything in one place. Second, this integration enables network teams to easily migrate objects from Microsoft Active Directory, saving countless hours of manual work and headaches. This allows teams to either move a few objects from Microsoft to BloxOne or to completely migrate to BloxOne. Finally, this integration simplifies workflows and promotes automation. When integrating Microsoft Active Directory with BloxOne, DDI objects are automatically added to BloxOne, saving valuable administrative time. BloxOne's integration with Microsoft Active Directory supports a variety of DDI objects. When integrating Microsoft with BloxOne, the listed assets are synced in either a read-only or read-write fashion. To enable the integration between BloxOne and Microsoft Active Directory, a BloxOne service is required. The service is named MSAD Sync, and like all BloxOne services, can be configured via the Infoblox CSP or Cloud Services portal. For configuration information, including permissions and firewall requirements, please visit the Infoblox documentation portal at docs.infoblox.com. After configuring this integration, synced DDI assets from Microsoft are contained in an IP space for DHCP and IPAM, as indicated by a Windows icon, or a DNS zone, which is also indicated by a Windows icon. Shown here is the LDAP.AA zone that was imported from my demo Microsoft server. The records here are view-only, but this helps with consolidating DDI objects, creating a one-stop shop to view them. For administrators that wish to migrate assets away from Microsoft, any Microsoft IP space or DNS zone imported from Microsoft can be copied to a BloxOne zone or a BloxOne IP space to make them read-write. This process helps administrators migrate from Microsoft to BloxOne and helps them avoid the tedium and error-prone process of manually inputting each object into BloxOne. Thank you for your time viewing this video. All documentation regarding BloxOne's integration with Microsoft Active Directory is located on the Infoblox documentation website located at docs.infoblox.com. If you have any concerns, questions, or comments, you can find myself and other Infoblox experts at the Infoblox community website.